Well, I don't know whether it's in it or outside. It's
oh,
really
it is a
quite a bit.
All we know is that the explosion went off at 7:15. Miss Bennett was in the flat, but fortunately not hurt. And I was in my house just across the courtyard. We all came running round, and there was nothing to see except the damage that you see here.